sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Aura is so beautiful that Olakan took one look at her and fell madly in love. They married. She remains his favorite of many wives. It is traditional to invoke Aura when making requests of Olakan, as it's believed that mentioning her name softens his heart or makes him inclined to be generous. Tell him that the request honors her. Alternatively, petition Aura directly, whether for her own help or to intercede with Olakan. The Yoruba people who live in what is now modern Nigeria have the highest rate of multiple births on earth. The Ibeji are the sacred twins of the Yoruba pantheon. The Ibeji bring joy, vitality, prosperity, good health, and good fortune to their devotees and to homes in which they are honored. They may be invoked to protect all children. Parents of twins, triplets, or other multiple births may consider the Ibeji the guardian of their children and invoke them for all issues of health and protection. The Ibeji's names are usually given as Conde and Tano. In Brazil, the Ibeji may be accompanied by a third child, named Doom. He may be the child born after the twins, or the twins may, in fact, be triplets. Depending on the version of the myth, the Ibeji's parents are Ocean and Ochosi, Ocean and Shango, Oya and Shango. The Ibeji are rambunctious, childlike spirits, full of fun. If bored, they may pull pranks, but these tend to resemble a small boy's mischief, rather than the sometimes malicious practical jokes of tricksters like Loki, Eshu Elegbara, or Hermes. At worst, it is like having a house full of bored, energetic, and sometimes petulant little boys, potentially annoying, but not terrifying. However, do not underestimate the Ibeji. They are not children. They are powerful spirits who appear in the guise of children and have fun playing at being children. The Ibeji's oracles and advice are reputedly consistently reliable. They have a history of healing illness, especially mental disorders, and of rescuing endangered children. To keep the Ibeji from entertaining themselves, keep the atmosphere in your home lively and interesting. Good food, good conversation, music, and entertainment should keep the Ibeji occupied and happy. Alternatively, if they're giving you a hard time, threaten to tell their parents and do so, if necessary. The Ibeji are syncretized to Saints Cosmas and Damien. The Ibeji offer special comfort and protection to surviving twins who have lost a sibling. Origin: Yoruba. Classification: Orishas. Favored people: twins and their families. People whose families have a history of twins are considered automatic devotees. The Ibeji are also guardians of children in general. Iconography: twin dolls represent the Ibeji, also images of Saints Cosmas and Damien. Animal: monkeys in general, and especially colobus monkeys. Twins, their families, and devotees of the Ibeji are forbidden to eat monkey flesh or harm monkeys. Feast: the 27th of September, Feast of Cosmas and Damien. Offerings: their kids. Give them toys, sweets, and fun stuff. Some construct doll houses for the Ibeji. The Ibeji traditionally enjoy sugarcane, fruit, yellow rice, okra, and black-eyed peas. Puree cooked black-eyed peas, drizzle with red palm oil and serve. Offer the Ibeji fizzy drinks or fruit juices.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.